if you're ADRing or scratching in for a celebrity, the hope is that you remain attached as it keeps going through the various approvals, and then you'll go to finish, and then your voice will be in the trailer. I mean, at this point, my voice is probably scratched in. I'm not exaggerating. Little matches are probably there on maybe 35 different trailers for different projects as they're going through the various stages of production.